Wait, he hasn't answered the phone yet.
Hi, Santa.
Hi, Santa.
Who's speaking?
Kyle and Jack.
Kyle and Jack. Kyle, Jack and Guthrie.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Paper's my nickname.
I saw you today on the bridge.
Yeah.
Did you see me?
Yes.
You did. Isn't that wonderful?
Yes.
I didn't know it. I wasn't expecting to be down in St. Margaret's Bay. I was down in Shubenacadie with the reindeer. And I took them down. And then I thought I'd go down to St. Margaret's Bay. I get so excited about Christmas.
We saw the newspaper.
Christmas is only 2 weeks away now, you know
that?
We
saw the newspaper.
Pardon?
We saw the newspaper.
Did you see me in the newspaper?
Yeah. Guess what I'm getting for Christmas, Santa?
Yes, dear.
A scooter.
A scooter?
Kyle, you need to talk to him.
Everybody calling me. My phone is beeping because a whole bunch of people want to talk to me before Christmas. I think a lot of people saw me on the bridge today. I didn't know if I should stand there and wait. I get so excited about Christmas that I want to wave to people and see people before Christmas.
Vixen? I like Dancer the best.
Vixen.
Rudolph has the red nose.
Rudolph is the red reindeer that I use when it's foggy out.
Yeah.
You know when it's foggy and snowy sometimes and you can't see? Rudolph's got a red nose.
Yep.
Did you know that?
Yep.
Kind of red nose, it lights up at night and it helps me to see through the snow and the fog. When I'm looking around, I try to find the houses. Rudolph's a big help to me. He's the nicest reindeer. Oh, you just have no idea how nice he is.
Where are you now?
Dogs and things like that, and they love their dogs very much. I got reindeer, and I love my reindeer so much. They're so nice. You know something I know, Joe?
What?
I know that you guys. You and Jack.
Yep.
You there, Jack? Can you hear me, Jack?
Yeah.
Jack, you can hear me. I know that you guys have been really good this year.
Yeah, we have.
I know you have. Because I love it when my little boys...
You got your list yet?
Of good boys and girls.
Pardon?
Good. Do you have your list of good boys and girls?
Because sometimes boys and girls, some of them aren't good all the time, but most of the boys and girls are really, really good, you know. I don't very often find boys and girls that are bad.
What's your case?
Sometimes but anyway, I've got to get going back up because I'm going back up to the North Pole. I've only got 2 weeks to get everything finished up. The elves are up there working like crazy now. You know that? They're working like crazy. They got so many toys to make and so many things to do.
What?
The lists of tips that children are sending in, hundreds and hundreds of lists.
That's the
we've got to go through all the things to see if they can make
Were you at the Parade of Lights? Were you at the Parade of Lights?
Well, I tried. Yes, I was there. I saw it. It was beautiful.
I didn't go.
Did you go? I didn't see you. There were so many kids there.
I know.
There was hundreds. There were hundreds and hundreds and hundreds.
I can read.
Jack and Kyle, I've got to go now because I've got to get up to the North Pole.
I can read you my list.
Yes, I just told you what the elves make known. And I'm getting so excited. It's just, it's only 2 weeks till Christmas.
I can read you my list when I get home.
Pardon?
I can read you my list when I get home.
Okay. Anyway, I'm going to say goodbye.
Goodbye, Santa.
Okay, goodbye, dear. And I love you guys very, very much. You say hi to your mommy and daddy. And say hi to your grandma and grandpa, too. And would you do me a favor?
What?
Would you, okay? Okay, we'll let you go.
We love you, Santa.
I gotta go.
Goodbye.
Bye, Santa.
I'm so happy you called. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, Santa.
Bye.
Bye.
No way! You got to talk to Santa Claus!
I'm crying. That's the first time.
That was wonderful. My goodness, Kyle, look how excited you are. Wow.
That
is super special.
I've got tingles. Thank you, Kyle. What a great idea. I did.